Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.
Renmin Ideno willingness to settle with the people and in order to distant time. The Constitutional Democratic Party representative Yokio Ideno attended a press conference in ICTMI prefectures on the 4th and expressed his willingness to an early conclusions on a joint discussions with the National Democratic Party. The Secretary General has been working hard, so I want to come to a conclusion not too soon. At the meeting on December 27 last year, Rikmin and the General Secretary of the People agreed that the two parties would join. The government will hold talks on the remaining issues such as the party name, policies and personal affairs early in the new year to reach a final agreement. We have not decided yet, but we had liked to talk about it in the not so distant time, said Mr. Ino. Regarding the response to the ordinary diet meeting scheduled to be convened on the April 20, he was repeatedly expressed his intention to persuade the problems of the Cherry Blossom Waving Party hosted by the Prime Minister and corruption incident involving the integrated resort facility business. I thought it was too pillars, but I am also concerned about the situations in the Middle East, he said.
Welcome to my channel, Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.